Hi guys, welcome to my channel Fantasy United. So in this video I will provide Dream 11, Small League and Grand League teams tips and key points. So let us discuss on the match details. The match is between Chelsea versus Manchester City in a FA Cup semi-final and the stadium will be Wembley Stadium. So recent form of Chelsea and Manchester City. So Chelsea has won 3 matches and have lost 2 matches in their last 5 outings in overall all competitions. In the other hand, Manchester City have won their 4 matches and have lost 1 match in overall all competitions. So current standing of Chelsea is 5th position with total played games are 31, in which they have won 15 games and have drawn 9 games and have lost 7 games. Total goals scored are 50 and they have conceded 31 goals. So let us see current standing of Manchester City. So Manchester City are currently standing on the first position in the English Premier League with total played games are 32, in which they have won 23 games and have drawn 5 games and have lost 4 games. Total goals scored are 67 and have conceded 23 goals. So Man City are in a good goal scoring form. So they will be favourite to be winning in this FA Cup semi-final match. So let us see key players of Chelsea. So from key players I have Chelsea are Mason Mount with 6 goals, Jorginho with 6 goals, Tammy Abraham with 6 goals. The assist providers are Timo Werner with 6 assists, Mason Mount with 4 assists and Ben Chilwell with 4 assists. So on this list Mason Mount will be an important player in terms of goal scoring and assist provider. So let us see key players of Manchester City. The key players of Manchester City will be Ilkay Gundogan with 12 goals, Riyad Mahrez with 9 goals, Raheem Sterling with 9 goals. The key assist providers are Kevin De Bruyne with 11 assists, Raheem Sterling with 6 assists and Phil Foden with 5 assists. So guys, join our official Telegram channel Fantasy United for our small league and grand league teams at last 10 to 5 minutes so that you can easily win your small league and grand league teams. So let us see our Dream 11 small league team. Let us start with the striker. I have taken Raheem Sterling from Manchester City and from mids I have taken De Bruyne and Gundogan from Manchester City and from Chelsea side I have taken Jorginho, Pulisic and Mount. So in from defending point of position, so as we can expect clean sheet from Manchester City, we are taking all their 4 defenders, Kay Walker, Laporte, Joe Cancelo and Ruben Dias. And from post we have taken Kepa Haribasala, so who will have lot number of saves from Chelsea's side. So our captain will be Kevin De Bruyne and our VC will be Raheem Sterling in today's Dream 11 team. So please share, like and subscribe our channel Fantasy United and please join our Telegram channel Fantasy United for your small league and grand league team. Thanks for your support. Bye bye.